There will be days like these. Days that feel pointless and nights that seem unending. Sunrises that exist to save you from them and sunsets to remind us that change is beautiful. We all have our feet, so walk. Walk on a path guided by your heart and steered by your soul. Walk each step with purpose and the next with conviction. Show us who you were, are, and will be. Embrace your path. It exists as an autobiography continually written upon. Your past is not who you are, but rather context for who you will be. Your flaws do not make up your being, but serve as reminders that you are human, broken in a way that is beautiful, leaving no room for normalcy. You are special, and your circumstances do not define you, but they will facilitate the story, telling where you came from. And on days when these circumstances serve as blockades, when your time feels out of reach and beyond your control, realize there is power in your perspective. The world is yours. A life lived in another man's context is not a life worth living. These are words that may have been said to you, but you may not have heard, so let me reiterate. The world is yours. It isn't outside of you. It lies blanketed in your perspectives. You cannot live another man's life in the same way you will not last living within the context of another man's reality. Your life will not be defined by those who have not lived it, so live. And in the event that you forget how, go outside. Our earth will train you in this art. Watch the roses, how they grow amongst thorns. They will show you beauty despite your imperfections. Sit under autumn trees. They will teach you the importance in letting things go.
Let's give it up for Around the Corner. While we get ready.